Actress Richa Chadha is tired of washing utensils. The actress on Wednesday made a kick-ass pasta and decided to eat it in a cup. Richa posted the picture of same on Instagram. She captioned the post, "Made kick-ass sun-dried tomato, gluten-free pasta with olives, etc. and ate it in a cup. Curse Bartan." The actress on Earth Day shared a video where she offered suggestions regarding how we can make a difference to the planet. The actress suggested growing some of our own food, like she has grown aloe vera and curry leaves, segregating dry and wet waste, saving electricity, saying no to plastic, saving water, and using recycled products. She concluded with the message, "Give some love to Mother Nature. This is the only home we have. Nature does not need us. We need it." On the work front, Richa was last seen in Panga. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.